All right, everyone. I'm here at the Natural Grocers in Henderson. It's pretty dead out here. The whole neighborhood is so dead. But as you can see, the shelves are pretty full. Prices have not changed in the last 2 years.
Items are actually on clearance. There's
no signs of bare shelves. A lot of occupancy. What's really going on here?